The Affordable Care Act, or Obamacare, is still on the books, and that means if you don't get your insurance through your employer, you still need to enroll. But the window to enroll is a lot shorter this year. NBC 5 Responds' Wayne Carter has a look at some of the changes and what you need to know as enrollment gets underway.
Obamacare is here, still law in America. And if you don't sign up, the IRS says they won't accept your income taxes. That's something new added this year. Here's what else you need to know. You can sign up starting today, but you have to get it done by December 15th. That's shorter than last year. And if you miss that deadline next month, you're facing significant fines. You will also have fewer choices for insurance. Aetna and Anthem have dropped out altogether. Eight insurers will remain in Texas. This one will hit those of you in rural areas the hardest. Most counties will only have one or two insurers. Now, while many premiums will likely go up due to health care costs, a study by the Kaiser Family Foundation finds that many of you will now qualify for Obamacare for free. For the first time this year, it was an unintended result of changes the Trump administration made to the law. By cutting funding, the survey found the president actually increased subsidies, making bronze-level insurance policies free for many of you. In Texas, 80% of those eligible will have access to free health insurance this year. Know this, the Trump administration did cut money for the government. Help answer questions about Obamacare, so there is some confusion out there. But many organizations that support it are providing the service for free.
And we have certified counselors, and so it helps them to navigate through the choices that exist. There's this notion of a marketplace where they would go to try to find the plans on their own. It can be quite onerous. And so we just provide them with assistance and pretty much expert assistance.
He encourages everyone not to wait and figure out the best option for you now. For a list of Dallas County locations where they offer free local enrollment assistance, just head to NBCDFW.com.